Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. MySQL provides a root user upon installation by default. This is convenient, but it might be necessary to create additional users for a whole host of reasons. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to create a MySQL user via command line on Linux. Before we get started, I'll note that I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web CentOS 7 self-managed server. This tutorial assumes you have a working local installation of MySQL on your server. Last, all of the commands demonstrated in this tutorial are available for reference in the video description. To get started, we need first to connect to MySQL. MySQL-u root-p. Now that we are connected to our local MySQL server, we can go ahead and create a user. Run the following command with the username and password of your choosing. I'll be using the username testuser. Create user, open single quote, test user, close single quote, at, open single quote, localhost, close single quote, identified by, open single quote, here enter the password of your choosing, close the single quote, followed by a semicolon. To verify the user exists, you can run the following query. Select user, comma, host from mysql.user, semicolon. That's all there is to it. You now know how to create a MySQL user via command line. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.